Johnson was somebody who was one of the exemplars of the progressive era in American cities. Lincoln Steffens, in his book called Shame of the Cities, pointed to Cleveland as the best, having the best mayor, the best governed city in the United States. And part of Johnson's governing theory was to challenge the idea of control by bosses and control by party machines.